Welcome friends, and you are watching me through my YouTube channel Textile Technos. In this video today we will discuss about yarn quality improvement. Please subscribe my YouTube channel Textile Technos. In this YouTube channel we share textiles. Guidelines to improve cotton yarn quality. In blow room, avoid low micron air cotton. For cotton up to 20s count, 4 or above micron air should be preferred. For count up to 40s, 3.8 or higher. For 60s count, 3.6 or higher. For 80s count, 3.4 or higher. For 100s and above count, 3.2 or higher micron air should be preferred. In blow room, avoid cotton with high trash and seed quartz content. Avoid harsh blow room treatment. For 8% trash, 6 beans are required. For 5% trash and micron air 4, 5 beating points are required. 5% trash and micron air 3.5, 3 beating points are required. Trash with 3% and micron air above 4, 3 beating points are required. Trash with 3% and micron air 3.5 above, 2.5 beating points are required. And for 2% trash, 2 beating points are required. In carding, higher flat speed will improve the yarn quality. Lower production rate, petrol wash of cylinders, higher wire point density for cylinder, make hank finer at the given production rate, higher cylinder speed if the card design permits, and progressive reduction in grinding schedule with age of wire will improve the yarn quality. In comber, use of half lap with higher combing cycle, precise setting of half lap to nipper, increase in top comb penetration, selection of proper top comb points per centimeter to avoid comb loading, marginal increase in noil percentage, control over sliver Euster percentage will improve the yarn quality. In draw frame, optimize bottom roll setting as per recommendation. In breaker, upper half main length plus 6 mm front zone and UHML plus 10 mm back zone. Finisher, UHML plus 8 mm front zone, UHML plus 12 mm back zone. Break draft should be breaker 1.3. In finisher 1.1 and in post comb 1.05. Use lower calendar roller tension draft. Check top roll pressure, calibrate if required. Check auto leveler performance and maintain half meter CV below 1.2%. In roving or speed frame, optimize back zone setting and spacer size. Check top roll size and top roll loading as per recommendation. Use correct size of inlets to avoid fish effect. Apply suitable TPI to check half leash strength seasonally. Check stretch percent of bobbin in 3 layers. In ring frame, use optimum draft, it should not exceed 42. Use soft cords. For cotton 65, sure hardness is better giving result. Use optimum spacer size. Please do not use too much small or too much big. Use lower break draft. Correct top roller loading, correct drafting faults, especially for pneumatic loading ring frames. Optimize overhead traveler cleaner effectiveness and nozzle positions to avoid unnecessary cuts in the winding. Concentrate on drafting zone cleaning all the time. Thank you for watching my YouTube channel Textile Technos. Kindly like, share and subscribe.